thoracic portion, which is before the diaphragm, and then you have the abdominal portion, which is after the diaphragm. So as you're going down, you have the celiac trunk, which is supposed to go to your stomach. Go down a little further, and you have your renal arteries, which go up with the kidneys. You also have the external mesenteric, which goes to your intestines, and down a little farther is the inferior mesenteric, which also goes to your intestines. Then it branches off to the right iliac artery, which branches into two parts, which is the internal iliac artery and the external iliac artery. And then we move over here, the external iliac artery goes into your femoral artery, which actually goes through the muscles and pops out the back to be the muscle tissue, which splits into the